The 16-year-old's mother left court with a supporter moments after the girl fronted a magistrate on a murder charge.
How distressing is it to see your daughter in custody?
The teenager was arrested in the early hours of Boxing Day, marched from an Andrews Farm address, her cuffed hands wrapped in paper bags to preserve any evidence. Police went to the home following reports of a domestic assault. Neighbours said they heard an argument and shouting coming from the Petherton Road address. Patrols arrived to find a 55-year-old man with life-threatening stab wounds. The girl was originally charged with attempted murder, but that was upgraded to murder after the man succumbed to his injuries in the Royal Adelaide Hospital.
The teenager appeared via video link from the Youth Training Centre and didn't apply for bail. Prosecutors asked for a lengthy adjournment to give investigators the opportunity to gather further evidence, including the post-mortem and DNA reports.
Police say the pair lived at the same address. The girl's lawyer said she would make a bail application sometime in the future. In the meantime, she'll remain behind bars until her next court appearance in April. Deanna Williams, 7 News.